We have heartbreaking news to share from Georgia Tech, where the defensive lineman Brandon Adams has passed away. According to the university, the rising senior died Saturday. Sunday, head football coach Jeff Collins said the entire football family is heartbroken and says Brandon was a terrific person, an outstanding teammate. The school has not released an official cause of death. Adams was only 21 years old.